to change the tape. Leanne, is it hot?
Yes, it's very hot.
What, Darren? Yeah, we do that on the way, eh? We won't do it yet.
Left, Joe.
Oh, Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, well, I just want to get a big splash. Let's see where. Yeah, those that can come in.
Well, you can sit over there.
This is a bit I can edit out. Go. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Back.
Be on an angle when you do it.
Yeah, like, I know the last time I did, we did in the river. That was easy, but you do it against the current like this.
Well, no, but if you do it in the reef, it's even easier.
Yeah, it's salt water.
That's right. Your buoyancy is different. Trick is do it in the reef, and be on an angle a little bit and try to bite. It's like you're leaning back and try to bite, and you can zip close to the thing right here, and it's perfect. She's actually a very nice girl.
I talked to her yesterday for like hours.
Why didn't she come with us to campus tonight?
I was thinking about it, yeah.
Why don't you?
She told me I might just.
Just do it. She's actually a very nice girl. She's got two great kids.
Yeah, I talked to her for like 3 hours yesterday. Just in the parking lot. Same girl
is an asshole. I warned her. But she's actually a very nice girl. She really is. I forget how old she is, but she's very nice, something like that. Oh, well, she's a little older than me.
I'm one of them youngins. Well, I could be younger, because I'm like 17
years old. Yeah, but she's actually very nice, too. Yeah. No, but come to campus, about 20 30 years old. Yeah. A couple trainers, fish training us, horror aquarius. She was just some of those people. We're just hard to remember.
So
a lot of us don't have to go to work tomorrow. I don't either.
Oh, damn.
Alright, but we should be getting there running through. You know where it's at?
Yeah. Yeah, it's that OBT over there.
Yeah, get on I-4 like you're heading towards downtown, exit 80B. You'll loop around and just keep, and then be on OBT and go, and it'll be on your left until you see a sign that says Cowboys. You can't miss that sign.
Yeah, I've been there before. Yeah, I just don't know how far it is. I just take like OBT all the way out.
Yeah, you can. Yeah. It's like 2 miles, 2.5 miles off I-4.
So,
but if you get past the Parliament House, you missed it. Well, it actually depends on which way you're coming from.
Yeah. All right,
well. Here comes the bump. All right, I'll see you later.
Everybody.
Let's go and get a towel.
Yeah.
Let's go back to the Let's go back to.
Oh no.
Yeah, well let's up that way, yeah.
That way. That's the safety.
I got you all I videoed you going along, so if you watch it tonight and you get back.
We can go to that dolphin photo thing because
yeah.
I
saw that.
Not a wet adjustment.
No. So is that great?
That was so cool.
Find our locker.
Look far right, you see kids under a white umbrella.
Go?
Yes, these clockers are shining.
Yeah.
You're going to get a towel? I just want to get a towel. Yeah.
That was so fun.
Yes.
I saw him underwater
and yep.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Are you waiting for that to do the straight thing?
Yeah. Well, I'll just see if I can catch something here first.
I don't really fancy going over there and then yeah. I can't get out because there's another thing chasing. I don't mind the fish.
I don't know.
The fish.
I know.
Over there. Dad, it goes down there. I don't want to go down.
Here they go.
I'm going there a bit further, Leanne. Good boy.
I feel like it's gonna pull us.
He's doing it. Keep going, Josh. You're doing it.
Look, steps just there.
Should we get to the edge? He did it.
I got to hit the arm then, Josh. Where are you going? Oh, careful.
Right, let him go. Let him, he's all right. He's all right, Leanne. Let him go, Leanne. Let him go, Leanne. Swim then, Josh.
Move your arms.
Leanne, let him go. He can do it.
I'm going to move in front of you.
Okay.
A big breath, too.
Ready?
Hold it in. To you.
Are you like your father, Trevor? With the
no. Kathy, you want a little wine?
Oh!
Well, you're on the candy like camera. You're on candy camera.
You're
well, you're on.
What's the matter? Camera.
Yeah, that's a nice picture. Oh,
now, the kids are out of school now.
Thank you.
Too close, you jumped too far.
Here we are in Hurricane Dennis.
In sunny Florida. The sun shines today, where it rains all day.
Oh, there's lightning. Oh, we're.
Oh, let's just go for all of it, eh? Oh, look at those poor people at the bus stop. The thing is, the poor people.
People playing golf. Walking. Boy, thunder. And the lightning.
Driven over something.
Oh, they're wet. Scott, Dennis, stay away. This is a little bit wet.
I'll make a brand new start of it. That shark. How many of you guys saw the shark? The lucky you saw the movie.
Mayday! Mayday! Hey, something's out there.
Amity 6 to base, did you copy that transmission? Sounded like Gordon on Amity 3. Over.
10-4, we copied. He can't be too far away, he was headed back in. We're picking up his distress signal.
What happened? Amity 6 to base, Amity 3 is sinking out by the lighthouse. Oh, I don't see any survivors. I don't know what could have done this. Except a shark.
Amity
6. Shark! Oh, the biggest one I've... Oh my god. It's going under the boat. Hey, what can we do?
Stay calm. Try the grenade launcher. Over.
Wait, you mean these things are running? Shoot. Oh, missed again. Come on, let's get out of here. This is Amity 6. Hopefully, Tony, we're going to wait in the boathouse till we get there, okay?
I'm going to find a place to tie out.
Hello? Is anybody here? Warning. Yes, Tim. Gotta go. Oh, no. It won't drop into gear. Oh, come on, man. This has been funny. Come on. Got it. Hang on,
we're out of here. Look out! Amity 6, East Brody, I'm on my way, I'll be there in 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Will these sharks be in 10 minutes? Where is he? I don't see him. Now! Oh no. It's bad. It's very bad. Oh, we gotta keep moving. Okay, hopefully that explosion blew up the chart. We should be okay. We can just get over the underwater pipeline. Alright, hang on folks, we should be okay. We're gonna try to get off on that old fishing dock. Now we're gonna unload one row at a time. Once that cycle is barred, everyone please stay seated, keep your hands inside the boat. What we're gonna ask you to do is, as soon as we tie up, move quickly but safely. Look! We really rolled it. What a day.
Amity 6, what was that? Where the heck are you?
This is Brody. Are you alright?
Hey, Chief, this is Amity 6. Call off the Marines. We're coming home. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, wow, I really want to thank
Oh, and there's the old hotels, the Dolphin and the... what's the name?
Continue 2.1 miles.
Josh, where are we?
In Magic Kingdom.
Hey, what's the hold
Josh. You're gonna go on that.
No,
no.
You're gonna go on the
ride.
Look. Oh. Yeah.
Thank you.
horses around here, have you? Well, besides my mini? Good to see you. Oh, and good to see you too.
Off that bridge.
for everybody else to start with the indoor prison.
Ellie, how are you?
Oh, sit down. Come on back.